这本呢是小猪奥利维的最原始经典的绘本 Olivia。This is Olivia. She's good at lots of things. 这个呢，就是奥利维哦，她擅长很多的事情。She's very good at wearing people out. 她很擅长啊，让人们就是很累，因为她很调皮，她会做很多事情，然后呢，就会花很多的精力。She even wears herself out.所以呢，他也会把自己搞得很累。Olivia has a little brother named Ian. He is always copying. 他呢有个小弟弟叫 Ian， 他总是学奥利维哦。Sometimes Ian just won't leave her alone, so Olivia has to be firm.
那他有时候就不想要给他小弟弟跟啊，所以啊，你看他就把自己装得很犟，然后呢，把弟弟吓跑。
Olivia lives with her mother, her father, her brother, her dog, Perry. 奥利维呢，跟他的妈妈、爸爸、弟弟，还有小狗 Perry 一起住哦。And Edwin, the cat.还有她的猫咪。In the morning, after she gets up and moves the cat and brush her teeth and combs her ears and moves the cat.
那在早上啊，在她移，就是她起床之后，她就移动她的猫，你看把她的猫好像抱出去的感觉。然后呢，她就开始刷牙，然后还有就是做一些就早上的清理嘛。然后之后呢，他又开始移动他的猫。
Olivia gets dressed. She has to try on everything.
然后呢，就到了要就是换衣服的时间啦。他就穿了各式各样的衣服。哇，今天到底要做什么呢？
On sunny days, Olivia likes to go to the beach.
如果天气好的话，她喜欢去海边。
She feels it's important to come prepared.
她觉得呢，就是准备好是非常重要的哦。
Last summer, when Olivia was little, her mother showed her how to make sandcastle.
在去年夏天，奥利维还小的时候呢，她妈妈有教她怎么用沙子堆沙堡哦。
She got pretty good.
哇塞，你看她堆了一个好大、好漂亮的沙堡。
Sometimes Olivia likes to bask in the sun.
有时候呢，她喜欢就是晒日光浴。你看她就是躺在那个躺在毯子上晒日光浴。
When her mother sees that she's had enough, they go home.
当他妈妈觉得哦 OK 了，他们就回家，因为他已经晒成了不同的颜色。
Every day, Olivia is supposed to take a nap. It's time for your, you know what, her mother says.
那每一天呢，奥利维啊都要打一个小盹，就是睡个午觉的意思啦。那他妈妈就会跟他讲说，哦，现在呢是时间，就是该做那件事情，你知道吧。
Of course, Olivia is not at all sleepy.
不过呢，他也不是就是都这么想睡觉嘛。
On rainy days, Olivia likes to go to the museum.
在雨天的话，那就必须要进行一些室内活动了。天气不好，那她呢就喜欢去博物馆。
She heads straight for her favorite picture.
她就走到她最喜欢的画前面。
Olivia looks at it for a long time. What could she be thinking?
奥利维呢会看那幅画看很久，她在想什么啊？
But there is one painting Olivia just doesn't get.
不过呢，有幅画她就是都看不懂啊。I could do that in about 5 minutes, she says to her mother. 就这幅画，然后她就觉得，她就说，啊，我也可以画出这幅画，给我5分钟，我也可以画出这幅画。
As soon as she gets home, she gives it a try.
那她一回家，她就开始尝试了，她就开始在墙壁上作画。妈妈看起来好像有一点吓到。
Time out.
她完成咯。After a nice bath. 再呢，她就是洗了一个很棒的澡之后。
And a nice dinner.
还有呢，用完了很棒的晚餐之后。
It's time for bed.
是时间该上床睡觉咯。
But of course, Olivia not at all sleepy.
不过当然啦，其实因为她精力旺盛嘛，她也不想睡觉哦。
Only 5 books to 9, mommy, she says.
她说，哦，妈妈，讲5本故事书给我就好了啦。
No, Olivia, just 1.
那妈妈就说，不，奥利维，只能一本哦。
How about 4?
她说，那可以4本吗？
2.
妈妈说2本。
3.
奥利维说3本。然后妈妈就说 Oh, alright, 3. 哦，好吧，好吧，那就3本吧。
But that's it.
那就3本成交咯。就是一个跟妈妈讨价还价要念几本床前故事的一个过程。
When they finish reading, Olivia's mother gives her kiss and says, You know you really wear me out. But I love you anyway.And Olivia gives her kiss back and says, I love you anyway too.
那当他们终于呢就完成了这个睡前的阅读时光，他妈妈呢就会亲他，然后就跟他讲说，啊，你知道吗，你真的让我很累耶，但是呢不管怎样我都是非常爱你哦。那奥利维呢就也会给他妈妈一个亲亲，然后就说，我也非常的爱你哦。哇，那终于他睡觉，看来他做了一个美梦哦。就是这本奥利维的经典故事
Olivia